Hi and assalamu alaikum everyone. Today I'm going to show you how to make chana masala. Here are the ingredients. Now pour some oil on the pan. When the oil gets hot, add onions in it. Onions until it gets brown. Add some water in it. Now add turmeric powder, chili powder and salt. After the water evaporates and when the oil rises, take a bowl and pour some oil in it. Now add chickpeas in it. Add chana masala in it. In it. Now leave chana on medium flame for 15 minutes. It should look like this. Add some crushed green chili and mix it well. Now it's done. Thanks for watching.